Alright guys, welcome back to more Dead Space 3. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for your support. It means a lot. Keep showing the love and keep cranking these out. Oh! Jesus. Again! Dude, it's for the third time! George! One of its... I couldn't even pick the darn mess up. Okay. Gotcha. Come on! I defeated that thing, ripped it in half. Where are we going now? Okay. We have to climb again.
Everything you could.
No, I didn't.
give up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Rip that bad boy in half. I'm pretty confident that's the last we're gonna see of that Hydra or the Arachnid boss, whatever you wanna call it, of course. Shit. And now we have to take the monster infested detour.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Oh my goodness. Where am I going? Of course, things moving in advance. There he is.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danik doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Holy...
Thank you.
New suit available. Oh, that. The legendary suit. Decommissioned military armor worn by 23rd century SCAF forces. This bulky suit is highly valued by collectors and historians. Come on! Of course not. B2.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day. They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. That feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Oh, I see it.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, They're either in one or all of them.
Oh, most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? Do you think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
These things are bad. How can we get the pieces to the... Oh, of course. To the lab, it must be some type of tunnel that can send each of the pieces. Don't tell me we gotta carry them. Using our kinesis. One by one. That's gonna be a pain in the butt.
There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
It must be it. Of course it's offline. It's always offline. I always gotta go to the depths of Hades to get stuff. Okay. In the event of containment failure, sterilization gas must be administered from the nearest sterilization booth. Okay. Pretty much just went over that with Ellie. Gas pump is off. We're gonna turn that back on. Of course. Probably gotta go through the whole world to do that. And then have to go through the whole world to get back to the darn control station. Yep. Oh, look at that. As bad as I thought it would be. Ah, here we go.
Lift disabled.
Oh, but now the lift is disabled. Bye-bye. What was that? These are the real skinny. Oh, behind me. Came the wrong way. I thought we had it. What was the purpose? I sure hope those monsters don't respawn.
Status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A cure, an intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
We'll be right back.
Okay. All right, let's load this joker up. Somebody else is in here too.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you liked the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. Turn on notifications, that way you don't miss on uploads from your boy. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.